JFE Engineering has agreed to start regional energy business in Kumamoto Prefecture. The project was flagged off by a new company, Smart Energy Kumamoto, established by JFE Engineering, and Kumamoto City participate in the management of the company by investing in it. The company plans to expand its power supply and energy management in Kumamoto City as its main business.
Kumamoto-sama's 低炭素まちづくり計画、震災復興計画に大変共感をし、得意分野とする環境、エネルギー、防災、減災に関するノウハウを今回の事業で発揮できるものと考え、この度総合的な地域エネルギー事業を熊本市様と共同で開始させていただくことといたしました。
JFE Engineering conducts a number of public-private partnerships, including the long-term operation of Kumamoto Seibu Environmental Plant and the local consumption of electricity in cooperation with municipalities. Kumamoto City aims to create a city which is ready for disasters and has been studying the optimal use of energy since Kumamoto earthquake in 2016.
JFE Engineering 様は豊富な実績をお持ちで、なおかつ、高いのノウハウと高い技術をお持ちでございます。私ども熊本市はエネルギー政策としては非常に弱いというものが弱点がございます。そういった中ではぜひともパートナーとしてエネルギー政策を強力に進めていきたいと思ったからでございます。
Smart Energy Kumamoto supplies a glut of electricity from clean renewable energy plants to more than 200 public facilities. As an energy management business, it adjusts the power shortage in storage battery installed in a public facility and promotes the improvement of local production rate of electricity. In addition to this, the company proposes an energy saving proposal to public facility based on the acquired data and promotes the optimal use of energy.
昨年の5月から電力の地産地消についてはもう始めさせていただいて、で今年本年度、蓄電池の導入、GSM の施設等々させていただきますが、その先はやはり省エネルギーの積極推進というところもどんどん進めていかなきゃいけないところでございますので、我々の方のノウハウを最大限に生かして、またかつ最先端設備を民間の力で入れていくようなことということをどんどん推進していきたいと思っています。
JFE Engineering is making great efforts to create a sustainable society that is centered on local community by promoting the production of renewable energy locally.